Okay, now we're changing gears to the 357 Maximum, and I'm going to use 357 Magnum to sight it in. Putting the red dot on first, and we're going to confirm it, and then we'll put the scope on and confirm it. Targets 357 25 yards 20 yards firing to effect. Red dot scope. Okay, let's see what we did.
That three-shot group was right here, a little bit high at 25 yards. I need to bring it down a click or two. But look at that. Oh, that's good. That's less than an inch. I'll take it.
see what we did.
I need to come down about six more clicks and we'll have it. But we're still shooting a tight group.
Okay, I took it down 7 more clicks. I'm gonna shoot 2 more rounds just to verify that. I'm gonna end up using all my 57 Magnum rounds. And I need more. I can build more. And the new ones are gonna shoot. Yeah, definitely probably. We're there. The last two were right here. I could probably come down 2 more clicks. I think I'm going to 3 more.
All right, 357 Magnum out of the max barrel.
First shot. Looks good like it is. We're going to find out. Out of the box.
Well, it was on the paper. I got the turret covers off so I can do some adjustment. Here we go. 357 Magnum. Where that one went. That 206 I did. That was close. And no cigar.
There.
The only group isn't on top of each other is because I was doing adjusting when I was going, and I still need to go a couple more clicks to the right. Yeah, that might be wind, but I'm gonna go a couple more clicks to the right. Adjusted a little more to the right. See if I can nail that bullseye. make sure we're getting this right before we switch over to the more rare ignition. And more powerful. I think a couple more clicks. Yeah. Four more clicks.